So blood pressure, what is blood pressure? Well, first of all, it's the if you're measuring two things, you're measuring the heart's ability to contract and the heart's ability to relax. So the contraction pressure, it's called the systolic, should be 120 amount of pressure. And 80 is the diastolic, that's the bottom number, and that's the ability of the heart to relax. So if this is high, then the heart is like, it's like a muscle, it's contracting, but it's not letting down and turning off enough. If this is too high, we get too much contraction. This is controlled by the sympathetic part of the nervous system, and this is controlled by the parasympathetic nervous system. Okay, so that's what this is. And when you have an adrenal problem, you'll start to get a problem with the systolic going too high before the diastolic. So make note of that, because that's another thing that you should know about when you do your evaluation. Now, pulse rate. The pulse rate is the number of times the heart will beat in a course of a minute. Normal, it should be 72. The more fit the person is, it should go down to 60, 50, maybe even 40, okay? But if the person is not exercising and they're kind of overweight or whatever, and it's low, that means it's a weak heart. If it's high, too high, they're losing the parasympathetic control and they're not able to push it down. And so that's that on that HRV graph, that's the small dial that going to the left. It's weaker. So if you look at the HRV graph, if the small dial, which should be here, you're going to see it go right here. As they lose that parasympathetic, the pulse rate will go higher and higher and higher because it can't push the thing down. Now, the other problem that can cause a high pulse rate would be potassium deficiency. And why would they get a potassium deficiency? Not just because they're not eating enough potassium from the food, because they have to have 7 cups, but they're eating a lot of sugar. Sugar depletes potassium. Refined carbohydrates will deplete potassium. Cheesecake might deplete some potassium if there's sugar in it. And then the pulse rate goes higher and higher and higher, and the person's going to hear a little beat, boom, 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 in their ear. So they need to add more greens and then avocado, whatever, and then we have to avoid the sugar. So that's what I want to talk about with blood pressure.